stuff still on the ice.
I don't understand.
It's still on the ice.
I didn't actually see what started.
Over here, so they're all in front of goal, and then as they all skated away, it was just a cheap shot, and then all of a sudden it just thought.
Cheap shot on Webby?
Shot on Webby.
One of them jumped up Matt.
Right.
And then Matt pushed him down, and then all of a sudden Stubbsy came out of nowhere.
Boing!
Stubbsy actually went for the boy and he lost his footing. Fell on the ice and he dragged him down with him.
Yeah.
The guy was above him really, where he lost his footing. And he still won it. He still dragged the guy to the ice and fucking smacked him, didn't he?
Will they ever learn when Stubbsy's playing?
They don't know. They don't know where he's from, do they?
No. Why?
Guess what I wanted.
Less than 2 minutes to go.
There's a guy who was only laughing and joking with Daniel about 2 minutes early.
Yeah.
So now you can see who's down here.
First. Stubbsy kind of just jumped on their number 23.
What about when they were over there? I thought it was one of theirs to like jumped on one of ours afterwards.
One of theirs jumped on Matt.
Is their 26 gone?
Yeah, their 26 gone.
Yeah.
Right.
Did you see what happened to Mitch, actually? You mentioned
so what, jumped, someone jumped on our players and he jumped in on them.
Yeah, and he jumped in, he had a fight, but the trouble was, he got up first and
started kicking it.
He laid down. He got split guards, he was signed off.
Oh, okay.
We're still waiting to hear how many weeks.
Yeah, I expect we saw him yesterday.
We don't know yet.
Here we go then.
Thank you.